Hey guys, just wanted to go live. We got really, really strong RFD winds right now, probably 50, 60 mile an hour. It looks like a developing tornado just to our north, probably within a mile. It's going to parallel this road that I'm on right now. As you can see, the couplet's just right over where we're at right now. Wow. Likely a tornado right now, just to our north. Listen to the roar. Wow. Very strong couplet right now. Right down near Russellville with a, there's gotta be a tornado on the ground right now. Pretty much completely rain wrapped if there is. Oh yeah. We got a tornado just to our north right now, guys. Transformers going. Whew. Yeah, completely rain wrapped, guys. Tornado's gonna be just to my northeast, probably within half mile to a mile, I'd say. Yeah, very strong couplet just to my northwest. Just to my north. There's a tornado still on the ground. It looks like it's starting to weaken now, but be pretty much completely rain wrapped. Again, I'm near Russellville, Alabama, heading east. Let's see here. Bear with me. On 24, about 24. All right, guys, I'll be right back with you. Oh yeah, we got debris. Got debris in the air. We got debris flying right ahead of us. Yep, we've got a tornado. I don't know if it's still on the ground right now, but we've got debris falling out of the sky right now.